What, you know the witch?
I'm not a witch. My name is Dorothy. I come from Kansas. Dorothy, she's killed the Wicked Witch of the East and set us free!
We thank you, noble Dorothy!
I haven't killed anyone.
Your house did. Those are her feet from ruby slippers.
Oh dear, the house must have fallen on her. What a glorious day for Munchkin Country.
It's Winter!
Dorothy's killed the Wicked Witch of the East!
Yay!
She did it!
Soon in the sky, we see Welcome Mat.
Mat,
she no more.
The witch carried her hat. I'm not where they sat.
Thank you.
you have to do is just follow the yellow brick road.
Yes, really, it's just that simple. Just stick to that yellow saffron all the way to the Emerald City.
Bye,
lift
your feet, follow the road. You say you're looking for the man they call the Wizard of Oz. He's the one, alright, that'll listen to your calls.
He plans living in a place called the Emerald City. He's also the chairman of the social committee.
He's a powerful guy, so the people do say, if you wanna get there, you better be on your way.
See, the yellow brick road's gonna take you there, but there's ever-present danger lurking everywhere.
See, the witch on the west is gonna be in your face, but she finds us, it's still all over the place.
So if you want my advice, you better stay on track. Don't hesitate for nothing, and don't look back.
Keep your mind on the road. Keep your fears behind on the road. Walk that walk on the road. Talk that talk on the road. You better listen to it my way. I say stay on the other brick highway. You may not be gonna like the road if you stay on the road.
Legs and body being stuff. If anybody pokes me or sticks a pin in me, for I can't feel it.
I never thought of that.
But if I say stuff is straw, people will call me a fool.
I'll ask the wizard to do all he can for you.
Oh, thank you, Dorothy. He doesn't like me.
He's just not used to me. You mustn't mind, Toto. He never got this.
Oh, I'm not afraid. There's only one thing in this whole world I'm afraid of, and that's a lighted match. Don't run far!
Now, which way is the road to Oz, I wonder?
Oh, I know.
Well, which way?
That way.
Oh, dear, you're not going to be much help, are you?
I told you I have no brains.
Toto will find the Elric Road.
Oh, I feel like I'm coming apart at the seams.
It takes time to learn how to walk. Don't worry, you'll get the knack of it. Take my hand, I'll help you.
Oh, thank you, Dorothy. You really are a very kind person.
Lift your feet, all around. Sound that beat, all around.
Machine, a tip-top tin man, see what I mean. again. Now that's wonderful.
We're on our way to see the wizard and ask for his help. Perhaps he can help you.
How?
I'm going to ask him to put brains in my head.
I'm going to ask him to send me back to Kansas.
I'm going to ask him to give me a ticking heart. I only have a painted one, you know.
Do you think Oz will give me courage?
Just as easily as he could give me brains.
Or give me a ticking heart.
Or send me back to Kansas.
Then, if you don't mind, I'll go. Life ain't much without a little bit of courage.
Life ain't much without a little bit of courage. I ain't just a lion. Life ain't much without a little bit of courage. No, indeed, it ain't no assumption. I ain't got the gumption. I'm a riding little kid, don't know what to do. I said life ain't much without a little bit of courage. I'm just a crybaby hairball. Life ain't much without a little bit of courage. What can I say? Cause golly gosh, I ain't got no panache. I'm a feline failure living in disgrace. Ain't got no bountiful pound, no sing in my spring, no pride in my stride. I'm sad to announce I'm weak when I sneak, I stall when I crawl. It's enough to make a big old lion fall. I said life ain't much without a little bit of courage. Well, it ain't no denying I'm a cowardly lion. A yellow belly tabby with a baby face. Ain't got no growl in my howl, no mind in my bite, no zip in my dip, no teeth in my fight. When the other lions snicker, I stand up and bicker. It's a dang good thing I'm a whole lot quicker. Life ain't much without a little bit of courage. I'm just a sister trying to puzzle. Life ain't much without a little bit of courage.
Don't be silly.
are under my protection.
All right, Glinda. I can wait. But once they step into my domain, you'll be powerless to help them.
You are more wicked than the witch Dorothy destroyed.
I haven't forgotten about that Dorothy. How I
be gone! Before I change you into a few notes.
Let's go, Poppy!
Wake up, Dorothy. Get up, Toto. Wake up, Cowardly Lion. Get up, Tin Woodsman. Wake up, Scarecrow.
Goodness, those if I slept for hours and hours.
You know, I had the funniest dream. I saw a witch.
You call that funny?
But this witch was a good witch.
After that snooze, I could walk all day and all night.
Goodness,
what's wrong now?
The lovely flowers, they aren't here anymore.
What do you make of that?
This is certainly the strangest forest I've ever been in.
Let's get out of here, I'm scared.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Oh yeah?
Who's that laughing?
I don't know, but it's gotten awfully dark.
My goose-lish has goosebumps.
Well, take hands and walk slowly. Let's.
Wait a minute. Was that tree there before? Oh no!
Two, three. firing you now. We guard the wizard. We are military. Can't you see our uniforms?
Well, in that case, may we see the wizard?
You're quite alone.
My friends are outside.
You don't expect the wizard to go outside, do you?
No, of course not. I'll call them in. It's okay, guys. You can come in.
Which one is Oz?
No, these are the guardians of the gate.
I've never seen green beards before.
And we've never seen a tin wizard before, so there.
There is no need to be huffy. Maybe we shouldn't have come here to the Emerald City.
Don't be silly. Does the wizard ever come out?
Never.
What does he do with himself all day long?
He sits behind a screen.
What is he like?
That's hard to say. He's such a great wizard, he can take any form he wishes.
Ah.
Wow. He never had anything like that in Kansas before.
Some say he looks like a bird.
A bird?
Some say he looks like an elephant.
An elephant?
And some say he looks like a cat.
Hush, Turtle.
To others, he appears a ball of burning flame. He's scaring me! Let's get out of here! Oh!
It's okay, Lion. You're not in any danger.
But I know some terrible is gonna happen. I can feel it. Oh!
You mean no one knows what the real wizard looks like?
Who the real Oz is, when he is in his own form, no living person can tell.
Wow, he really is a great wizard.
Let's get out of here.
It's okay, Lion. Why do they call this place the Emerald City?
Silly child, because everything is the color of green.
It doesn't look green to me.
That's because you're not looking through green-colored glasses.
Here.
Wow, everything really is green.
That's amazing.
Oz has more brains than he needs, and a large collection of parts, all shapes and sizes.
Don't forget my courage.
Oz has a great pot of courage. He covers it with the golden plate to keep it from running over.
And can he send me back to Kansas?
Where is Kansas?
I don't know, but it's my home, and I'm sure it's somewhere.
Very well, wait here. I'll deliver your request. Watch them carefully. Who knows if anyone from someplace called Kansas can be trusted.
Wow, these glasses really do make a difference.
But Dorothy, what if the wizard refuses to see us?
Or if he turns into that elephant and steps on us?
What's an elephant?
It's like a mouse with big ears, only much, much larger.
Are you really going to look on the terrible face of Oz?
I haven't come all this way to turn my back on him.
Look, he's coming back.
Will the wizard see us?
At first he was angry. He said we should send you back where you came from. And then he asked me what you looked like. And when I mentioned your ruby red slipper, he was very much interested. The great and powerful Oz will see you.
Well, where is he?
Wait here.
Peter, what are you doing?
To me, the great and powerful Oz!
I got the power to make you what you want. I got the power to show you what you want.
slippers.
I got them from the Wicked Witch of the East when my house fell on her. Oh, please, Your Honor, send me back to Kansas. I'm sure my Auntie Anne will be worried for me being away so long. Please send me back to
Kansas.
Step forward to the wizard.
Yes, Your Wizard Chip?
What great power lies in this little pile of clay junk?
Please, give me a heart that I may be as other men are. Please, oh please, great and powerful Oz, I only need a heart.
Silence!
Step forward, Scarecrow.
If I had any brains, I'd be terrified.
So crazy, boy, you poor cheeseful crow's nest.
Yes, Your Wizard Chip. If you would just please put brains in my head, that's all I ask from you. Please.
Silence!
Step forward, liar!
Oh, no! No! I want to! I want to! I said no! No!
You are the wrath of great power lies!
Oh!
We've got to help him!
I want my mom! I want to go home! I'll be a good boy! I'll clean my room! I'll do this!
Silence!
Oh.
Steve! Go on, tell him what you want. Don't worry, we're your friends.
We won't let him harm you.
Oh, it's such a good day to have friends. It is such a lovely day when we all go out and have a nice picnic. Come on, let's go now.
Come back, you wretched cow!
Yes, Your Wizard Chip. I am a coward, a cowardly lion, and I come to you begging that you give me courage so I can become the king of beasts as men call me.
Enough!
Will you grant our request?
This country, everyone must pay for what they want. If you want me to help you, you must first help me.
How can someone like us help someone as great and powerful as you are?
Sure, pow, the Wicked Witch of the West! Destroy the Witch of the East, you can destroy the Witch of the West.
If you can't destroy the power of the Wicked Witch, how do you expect us to do it?
That's your problem.
That's not fair!
I have spoken!
Dark and blue.
right, dearie. Keep your spirits high now. For once you find me, you'll never see the light of day again.
Thank you. Grab another pail of water. This dirty old castle takes a great deal of scrubbing.
Oh, Dorothy. She was just here, the wicked witch. I'm afraid she's gonna figure out that you secretly give me food every night, and then she'll punish you.
If only there was some way we could escape this dark and terrible place.
You're a smart girl. You'll think of something.
I'm so weary.
Well, sit down. Rest.
I don't want her to find me resting. She might punish Toto.
Have you found out where she has him locked up?
Not yet. She knows I wouldn't do anything to mean he'd come to harm.
Oh, Dorothy, I hate to see you so sad.
Goodness knows what's become of Scarecrow and the Tin Woodsman. Maybe we'll never see them again.
Here, use the tip of my tail.
Thank you, thank you. I guess I'm not as brave as I thought.
Why, Dorothy, you're the bravest person I know.
That's kind of you to say so.
Now come on, you must keep your spirits up if you're going to find out a way for us to escape. It's our only chance.
How can I be cheerful when things seem so hopeless?
Well, whenever my spirits were down, I'm going to do the old soft call.
What's that?
Listen, I'll sing it for you.
I know what I'll do. I'll conjure up an invisible iron bar. No human eyes would be able to see it. Isn't that clever? I'm sure I'll be able to trick Dorothy into taking off those shoes with it. I'll conjure up the invisible iron bar and place it here. Now, what is the proper spell? I remember. First, I stand on my left foot. Ippy, pippy, cocky. Ippy, pippy, cocky. Now I stand on my right foot. Hilu, hello, hulu. Hilu, hello, hulu. Next, I stand on both feet. Zizzy, zuzzy, zick. Zizzy, zuzzy, zick. A nice invisible bar of iron. Good, good.
Don't let them hurt poor lion.
Always thinking of other people, aren't you, my dear? You're so sweet.
Will you please set us free?
All you have to do is give me the red slippers.
I can't. Glinda the Good wanted me to have them. I don't know their power, but whatever it is, you can't have them.
Miserable creature from Kansas, I'll punish your little dog for this.
Toto hasn't done you any harm.
Silence! Oh, who put that there? Curses, silly me. Sit down.
But why?
Don't ask questions. Do as you're told.
If you don't stop making those horrid faces, you'll get wrinkles. Will you please tell me what you've done with Scarecrow and the Tin Woodsman?
First, the slippers, then the answers.
I can't. I promised Glinda the Good I'd never take them off.
All right, dear. Have it your way.
Her hat and a puff of green smog.
She's melted.
sitting.
No matter how evil her commands were.
If only we had some proof that she was truly defeated.
Here's your proof. Tomorrow? No! We did what he asked! He has to see us today!
of the winged monkeys if you don't believe us.
The winged monkeys can talk now that they're not under the power of the Wicked Witch of the West.
We have come to claim your promise.
What promise?
You promised to send me back to Kansas once the power of the Wicked Witch was destroyed.
You promised to give me brains.
You promised to give me a ticking heart.
Come back, Bob. I said hide with it.
You've had enough time.
I'm not going to wait a day longer.
You must keep your promises to us.
A few years, come on, go on, man. Oh, please, you've got to do something.
heart, I can even fall in love.
Aww.
Look, he's blushing.
I've never seen a tin can blush before.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
You're a wonderful person.
Bye, Dorothy.
Never forget us.
How could I? And don't any of you forget me.
No, never.
Never, never.
Don't worry, we won't forget you.
And thank you, my friends, in the land of Oz.
Come along, Dorothy.
Are we leaving now?
Yes.
How are you going to do it?
I knew the ruby red slippers had powers, but I didn't know what they were. The king of the winged monkeys told me everything.
So, you mean the secret is in the slippers?
Yes. They can carry one to any place in the world in just 3 steps, and each step can be made in the wink of an eye.
That's amazing!
All you have to do is click your heels together 3 times and command the shoes to take you wherever you wish to go.
Thank you, Glinda. Thank you. Stay close to me.
Georgetown Middle School's production of Oz. It takes many, many helping hands behind the scenes, and we're going to take a second to showcase these young people. The crew, stage director, sound, lights, spotlights, costumes, props, set design, all the stage crew. These young people also do things like makeup, choreography, publicity. Next up is our cast of Oz. The citizens of Oz, which include the Munchkins, the Wave Monkeys, the Fighting Trees, the Poppies, the citizens of the Emerald City. And our main cast, Lock, Sock, and Bock. The China Princess. Auntie Anne. Glinda the Good and the Wicked Witch of the West. The Wizard of Oz. Scarecrow. The Tin Woodsman. The Cowardly Lion. And Dorothy and Toto are kids. Once again, we'd like to thank you for coming out.